We're still live on Facebook. Something like that. There you go. That's it. Yeah, Facebook. He's telling me that. So I'm going to play a couple more, if that's all right. Anyway, thank you so much for waiting out. It's fucking hot out today. I get it. Us Irish people are not used to this. It's probably about 50 degrees in Ireland right now. It's double that here. Alright, let's go.
Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow in the light. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far from the start. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Wish I was sleeping now. As if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you.
Thank you.
I don't know what. We didn't help ourselves, did we? Who's got the album? That's what I'm talking about. Well, I can see some. Oh yeah, don't you? Thank you for that. I really appreciate it. Tell your friends. Tell your uncles, your aunts, your granny, whoever. I won't mind the number one, to be honest. Okay. I'm going to do a song off the album, obviously. And one that I've seen, like, during the shows that I've been doing, I've seen that people have enjoyed this song, so I'm going to do it for you. It's called Paper Houses. Thank you to Jimmy, top man, greatest man in showbiz. This is a song, another song on my album. I want you to dance along to this one, it's a fun one. This is on my own.
I wake up in midday and marry my bed. I'll kiss all the women, get punched in the head. You could offer the world, baby, but I'll take this instead.
Thank you so much. I'll see you soon. Thanks for staying out for me. I really appreciate it. Good night.